Pakistan has its eyes on the East for future partnerships, with the president now confirming up the country's friendship with China. It's after a rocky year with America, where ties have been all but destroyed, from the raid to kill Osama bin Laden without informing Islamabad, through to last month's deadly drone attack. RT's Priya Shridhar explains.
The top-ranking diplomat from the Hu Jintao administration has said that this visit is very important. It marks 60 years of diplomatic ties between China and Pakistan, and he's hoping that this trip will bring that relationship to a new level, to an all-time high. The leaders from both the countries talk about security regions in the area, and obviously all of this comes just 1 month after the NATO military strike on a Pakistan-Afghan checkpoint that actually killed 24 Pakistani soldiers. Relations between Pakistan and the United States as a result of that incident are at an all-time low. So many analysts are saying that this meeting could be a sign that Pakistan is actually shifting towards depending more on China as opposed to the United States. Beijing expressed their solidarity with Pakistan after that incident. And actually a Pakistani diplomat said that China has backed all of our efforts, referring to that NATO airstrike. Both China and Pakistan have a lot of mutual concerns. They have a very strategic partnership. One of their major focuses is on their mutual neighbor, India. Another major focus is trying to work together to counterbalance the United States' influence in this region. Recently, China actually invested $200 million to build a port in Pakistan, where they're hoping there can be more energy trade between the two countries. China has also worked with Pakistan in the past few years to build nuclear reactors in that country. Just last month, Pakistan and China actually participated in military exercises together. So this visit is just yet another signal that the two countries are moving closer together. And, you know, time will tell what that means as far as the United States' influence in this region.